Kevin, what did she eat?
Hey David, is that true you got more girlfriends than Tiger Woods has mistresses?
I don't have any girlfriends.
Are you sure?
Dude, I'm old and gross. It's over.
Nice. Hey, I like that hat. It's kind of like hip hop style.
I'm trying to.
David, did you have to pay taxes on the Maserati that Adam Sandler gave me?
What about it?
Did you have to pay taxes on it?
Oh, I don't know.
Or did he take care of that for you?
I don't know. I don't want to call him and ask him to cover that too. I have the Maserati tonight, but I hid it in here.
Oh, we don't get to see it, man.
No.
Hey,
I'll show you the anatomy of the hat. It's baseball, douchebag, Bieber, catcher.
Nice. Hey, so let's work on that. Let's get you as many girlfriends as Tiger Woods has mistresses.
No, I think those days are over, but it was all right.
David,
I'm a fan.
You're going to have Criss Angel on the rules
of
the
game. Oh, yeah, how'd you know that?
I read it. What would it take for him to mind freak you?
Oh, press release. I don't understand that question. But he's going to be on the show. It's funny. He makes my girlfriend disappear, and then I have to go try to find her. So it's a funny episode. TiVo, and then bloop, bloop, and then watch.
You have to find her or replace her soon?
That's the joke, is that she pops up in his dresser.
Oh, okay.
I love Boa because afterwards you get to have a press conference. All right.
All right, man.